greens are in pristine condition. Yeah, so looking forward to today's practice.